of kickboxing action. Would you welcome first into the blue corner from the Spartans gym in Sunderland, Jacee. Kickboxing, Ruby Monger.
Three 1.5 minute rounds of kickboxing action. Jacee Barkel, Spartans Gym Sunderland in the blue. Ruby Monger, Whitstable Kickboxing in the red. I've seen Ruby on a number of occasions and I've been impressed with her. Look at her, ready and ready to go. Jacee, calm and collected, but it's Ruby quickly across the ring and firing shots left and right, looking to back Jacee up in her own corner. Jacee looking to use the round kick to get out, but Ruby, nice turn there from Jacee. Good footwork. Ruby persistent though in walking her opponent down and throwing an incredible amount of punches. Jacee staying calm, looking for that push kick to keep her out of range, but she's backed up in her opponent's corner as Ruby, that was a good move there to just step off and go again. Nice work and movement by Jacee to slow the pace down. When you're under pressure like that, she's doing the right thing. Slow the pace down. Ruby, for her part, walking Jacee down once more. Jacee pushes her clear. Breathes deeply. Ruby with the round kick. Then the left and right's over the top. Left roundhouse in reply from Jacee. Nice little uppercut in that combination from Ruby. Jacee looking to keep the side kick away. Spins with the kick to keep that range. This is good, looking to keep it down. Patience as well from Ruby, and the patience is rewarded with the big left hand and the right over the top. Jacee pushing out that front kick, but she's under pressure here, almost turned away. And Ruby looking to back her up once more. Heavy shots, Jacee looking to keep that range. She stayed calm under pressure, you've got to credit her for that, but she is under pressure. Ruby's been keeping that pressure up the whole round. As I said, I've seen her before and been impressed. And she's on fire tonight in terms of the pace and the power and the determination of the performance. Two or three. Now for me, I like the way Jacee stayed calm under pressure, used her movement. But she still lost that round. It's a big opening round for Ruby Monger. And a side kick coming forward again to set up the hands. And immediately Jacee finds herself in a familiar position, backed up against the posts. And Ruby putting in the hands and feet, coming up and down, spins with the kick, Jacee, to get herself out of trouble. But she's on the bike once more. Ruby walking her down. Steps back, taking her time. Jacee waiting. Now Ruby comes in with the right to the body, the left to the head. That little uppercut, then the right hand over the top, right roundhouse on the end. Incredible pace Ruby set, and Jacee's finding that pace hard to live with. It's a good tactic. You can see Jacee's got good movement and good technique, but Ruby is not allowing any of that to happen. She's keeping her under pressure. She's dominating in the corners here. She's setting the range. She's setting the pace. Oh, and the right hand lands heavily. Clive steps closer. Jacee stuck in that corner. She looks to get away. Ruby stays on top of her, pushes her back, keeps these shots coming. Jacee, to her credit, is still there, but Clive looking very closely at her. What a good referee this man is. And you can see how he's looking. And to her credit, Jacee, although she's been under pressure, she's still there. Look, she's still clear-eyed, still knows what she wants to do. Ruby has just not allowed it. Ruby has dictated this pace, this range, and ends with that big left hook. And you can see Jacee sits tired on a stool. For me, the pace Ruby has managed to keep has been so impressive, and it's the pace and the continual work that has been dominant here. Jacee just not has been allowed to get her own tactics working, to get her own work going. And Ruby's going to do exactly the same again. She's closing the gap, closing the range. Gets those kicks in and then fires in over the top. And once again, Jacee is backed up. And she has to turn and she finally goes to the canvas. The relentless pressure from Ruby Monger. And she gets the count. I'd like to see Jacee finish this. I'd like to see her get up. Come on, Jacee, you deserve this. You've put up with so much. You've done so well. That's it. Suck it up. I know it's hard. And you can see she's talented, but Ruby, her cardio, her game plan, her determination, she's really kept Jacee under pressure from the opening bell to what will be the last if Jacee can stay there. And I hope she does. She's a gutsy young girl, but this, as I said, I've been impressed with Ruby before, but for me, this is her best performance so far. She's been on fire here tonight, firing away the shots, body and head, and Jacee has not had an answer. And Ruby, right to the end of this bout, keeping her opponent backed up. Clive's going to step in and call them out to the middle now. Gave Jacee the break there. It was a good call from Clive, but look at Ruby. She knows where she wants to be. She knows exactly what she's doing. Fantastic cardio, beautiful kick. You see Jacee, you can tell she's a talented performer, but Ruby takes it and gets straight back. Yes, Jacee, so gutsy, but for me, Ruby Monger, look at the smile. She knows this is a dominant performance, her best performance so far. Yes, all business beforehand, all smiles afterwards. Jacee, so gutsy, but Ruby was on fire tonight.